Decided to make a video, and I'm realizing I'm having a nostalgic moment. My hair going back to the art to the beginnings of COVID, when nobody got a haircut. Anyway, I need a haircut. So one of the things that I love about doing a podcast is I not only am I learning, but it's also making me hyper aware. I did an episode recently on the relationship between generosity and gratitude. And when we are generous, the only thing we need in return is gratitude. And the more gratitude we receive, the more generous we become. It's this wonderful relationship. And in this time of holidays and giving, I think some of us, and I've definitely suffered from this, friends of mine who are immensely generous, and I get very insecure and I think about, oh my goodness, I have to do something nice for them because they do something nice for me. And I started to realize that that's not exactly what people want when they're generous. When people are generous, they don't want generosity back. I'm sure they appreciate it, but that's not the transaction. That's not the relationship. When someone is generous to us, what we have to give, what we have no choice, what we have to give is gratitude. And the amazing thing is the more gratitude we give, the more generous people become, and it makes us more generous. It's just a magical, magical relationship. So when you have friends who are giving to you, who are saying, who are checking in on you, seeing how you're doing, taking care of you for the holidays, sending you presents, doing nice acts of service for you, remember, go out of your way to express gratitude. Call them, say thank you, send a thank you card, anything you can to make sure that they know that you're immensely grateful for their generosity. And that's what we need more of in this holiday time. More gratitude. Have a good one. Take care of yourself. Take care of each other.